The Federal Reserve has left its official cash rate on hold for the fourth straight meeting. The country's central bank decided to keep rates at its 22-year high between 5.25% and 5.5% band. There was speculation the US Reserve may cut rates after an easing of inflation to 3.4%. However, the bank's chairman, Jerome Powell, says it'd be premature before inflation drops to its 2% target range.